Here are your winners, the Reaper and the...